Alright, so I ended up doing a triathlon finally because I've been actually preparing for doing like a triathlon by myself with my Volt for a long time. But I actually ended up doing one and it actually ended up being very good. I got the time down and I think this is as best as I could do it, a triathlon. And I got the time down in like 26 minutes. Which I think is pretty decent for somebody who just kind of got back into hunting Eidolons and shit. So I finally decided to just record it. I recorded it a little bit, so this is just gonna be like a pretty long, I think it's like a 31, 32 minute video. The build is gonna be at the end if you do wanna see, which I get. I guess some people wanna know what build I'm using, but even though it's like a pretty normal type build, but I have all the build and the skill tree I'm using is Matterwise, so I guess you know all you need is voice right in there. And also I have the components that I use for my amp and shit like that. But I'm very happy with this. I think this is probably the lowest like I could do it with. Like 26 minutes seems to be pretty decent. That means that I could probably, if my loading times weren't as shit as they are on PlayStation, probably could do like a double Tridalon capture by myself, which is really great. I'm trying to figure out, what to do right now because there's not a lot of things going on in the game. So I kind of want to tackle this thing, and I feel like I've kind of basically tackled it in a pretty decent way. Now, of course, there's still a lot of things for me to do still. The major thing is probably taking down the shields. I guess a lot of people are gonna say that, you gotta use Wrap Leg Prism or some other prism, and you gotta use X27, X77, and all that type of shit. And what I figured out from that is, yes, those are good to do, and I've seen other people do it. But from what I've seen, the way to really one-shot your shield, one-shot Eidolon's shield by yourself, the only way to do it is you gotta have a maxed out Zenuric, so you can basically dash as much as you can, and you can basically stay in wood mode as long as you can. And you also going to need to max out your Matterwise. So you're gonna have your Zenuric and I think Matterwise maxed out, and I can't remember the name of the fucking things that you have to max out, but you gotta max out your amp's energy and amp's energy regeneration. And also you wanna probably max, oh no, you gotta max out like I think Void Shadow or something. I can't remember to be honest. But the thing is, to one shot the shield, you gotta have your Zenuric maxed out so you can actually stay in void mode longer, so you can build up those void strike stacks, and then you can take out the shield with basically one shot. And I've seen that, and I've seen how like a bunch of people on YouTube have done it, but I don't have my Zenuric maxed out because I kind of wanted to get into Eidolon hunting so I can actually max out my focus trees and shit. So yeah, that's basically the reason that I kind of wanted to get into it. So yeah, I feel like this is probably going to be the best that I could do. Now again, if you have, if you want to use a Naru, you can, but I would probably not suggest that because I don't really like it that much. Because you gotta Void Blast and get the Wisp, and sometimes you don't get it and whatever. With this setup, you can kind of stay a bit far away from the Eidolon, so you don't really have to, stay that close to them. And also, Volt is kind of squishy, so you probably won't die. But I think that's about it. Yeah, that's basically it. I'm thinking if I've forgot anything. Yeah, just amp. I'm using Void Shadow. I did try the crit damage version of that, but it doesn't really work out. I think you want that crit chance. And yeah, that's about it. This is my pretty much, this is my first, I think right now, because it's like almost 5 minutes now I've been talking, you're probably seeing the Eidolon go down and shit right now. But yeah, this was my first Eidolon setup. The build is at the end of the video. So yep, hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope you guys enjoyed this little video. I don't really have anything else to post right now, so I was just like, you know what, I might as well post this. And yep, thank you for watching, and yeah, I'll see you in another video. Enjoy the rest of the hunt, I guess.
Is insufficient. You are directed to secure and employ additional Eidolon lures. Sentient energy contained. You are closing on victory. Act now.
I advise falling back.
Spike. I advise falling back. Thank you.
advise falling back. Device is insufficient. You are directed to secure and employ additional Eidolon lures. Sentient energy contained. You are closing on victory. Act now.
of them. Next, you attempt to take control of it. Device is insufficient. You are directed to secure and employ additional Eidolon lures. Sentient energy contained. You are closing on victory. Act now.